marijuana plant is a hemp plant, and it's used for many other things than just smoking.
An acre of hemp produces 4 times as much paper as an acre of trees.
Hello, sports fans. Nate Flanders here for another wonderful episode of Vermont Talk. I actually got a new shirt. I got rid of the plaid. No more plaid shirts. Well, I still got plaid shirts, but I figured I'd give the fans a treat. They said they wanted to see me in something other than flannel. Whatever. So this is for you, my fans, at Vermont Talk. As always, you can reach us at vermonttalk.com.vt or you can email me at nateflanders@vermont.com.vt and we will reply to your emails. We actually have one here. Do you talk about anything but Vermont? Well, yes, actually we do, because we have a special guest on the phone today. The spaceman, Bill Lee, he lives in Vermont, and he is our special guest for tonight. I'm thrilled to have him. Let's see if we can get him on the phone here. What do you mean we can't put him on the air? No. You did not tell me this. Okay. excuse me. We are still experiencing some technical difficulties with the telephone's system, but we do have it up, and he is on the phone, but we cannot put him live on the air for some reason or not. But let's get the phone here. Okay. Hello there, Mr. Bill Lee. Yes, spaceman, how are you today? Good, good. We are excellent, too. We are on Vermont Talk, and we're talking to you on the show. And we wanted to know, how was it pitching for the Red Sox? Really? You love pitching for the Red Sox. They wouldn't let you get high, though. That's why you left. Right, okay, yeah. Oh, because you used to sprinkle marijuana onto your cornflakes. Your frosted flakes. Ah, yes. I've actually never tried that. I think I should try that someday. Really? That's what made you the pitcher you were. Wow. No way. Wow. In some of his most memorable outings, Mr. Bill Lee's telling us that he actually dropped some acid. That's why they call him the spaceman. Ah, gotcha. Really? He's going back to Cuba again this year. Yeah, he's playing in the Cuban Baseball League. Just so we can piss off the government. Oh, you're the man, Billy. We love you. All right. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate it. You too. Have a great day. I will. I will smoke a fatty for you. Yeah, I will do you proud. All right. Thank you. Okay. For all our fans out there, I'm sorry you couldn't hear him, but due to technical difficulties, we could not put him live on the air, but that was Mr. Bill Lee, the spaceman from the Boston Red Sox. Wonderful pitcher. I don't know if any of you are all a fan of the Boston Red Sox and Mr. Bill Lee, but he's a friend of the show, and that's about it. We had him as our special guest, Mr. Bill Lee, one of the best pitchers for the Boston Red Sox they ever had, and the only reason why he didn't finish his career there, because they wouldn't let him sprinkle marijuana on his frosted flakes. Do you believe that? Unbelievable. But anyways, my name is Nate Flanders. This is Vermont Talk. We are on Vermont Public Access, Channel 7. And it has been a pleasure. We will see you next week. When we come, we will have another new topic. We're trying to use some topics off of the internet and come up with some new and more better ideas. But we've had a good few shows so far, and hopefully we'll keep it going even better. So we had Mr. The Spaceman, Mr. Bill Lee, on. He was our special guest. I am Nate Flanders for Vermont Talk, and we will be seeing you next time. Have a good day. Marijuana, I'm Nate Flanders. I'm baked, and I am out of here.